Александр. I'm doctor, scientist, candidate of medical science, and I have been working as a teacher of medical university 13 years. My students are working as doctors in all countries of the world, in all continents: South America, North America, Asia, Africa, and Europe. Dream of my childhood was to help people in health. My mother was a doctor, 45 years. She was a doctor, and I saw many people from early childhood how they pass through our family. And I asked myself, what are reasons of diseases to help people all over the world? So if you know the reason, first reason of disease, you can clear, cancel this reason, yes, or prevention, prevent, and person will be healthy. Do you agree with me? Because there is chain of pathological events. You know, you have started studying pathophysiology. That's why, не знаю. That's why I'd like today to share with you principles of health management. What does it mean? There are knowledge, practical knowledge. If you use this practical knowledge, you can control and manage your health and teach your family, your friends, any person to control and manage your health. So this knowledge is based on the biological basic laws of organism. So biological main laws of organism is reduplication of cells. So our body consists of 12 systems. You know, the digestive system, nervous system, systems consist of group of organs, kidneys, biliary, bladder, yes, liver, and so on, for example, urinary system, for example, heart, and so on. Each organ is formed by cells, cells form tissues, so tissue, and finally cells. So, cells are duplicated, that's why in 3-5 years, we have new organs. Organs. Yes. Our life. So, secret of management of the health is condition of our cells. Cells are located inside intestinal water. Intestinal water. And it's very important. Quantity and quality of water where cells are living, like fish. Do you remember aquarium?
Yes.
So if clear water, it's enough water, fish feels so good. And its first condition is called inner. Do you have notebooks, pencils, or pen? Inner condition. So, in the condition, I mean liquids, blood, lymph, intestinal. So, it must be pure. It must be pure. What does it mean? Only in pure, clear liquids, cells can work properly, perfectly. Because if there are a lot of toxins and less water, cells are blocked. For example, I'll show for you on biochemistry and histology, this process. This is capillar, the smallest artery. Capillar. So there are row of erythrocytes. Blood is carrying oxygen and useful nutrition. Now attention, pay attention. All oxygen, all useful nutrients, it's minerals, vitamins, amino acids, they come into this water. Water is transport and go to the cells. If there is deficiency of water, it's blocked. If a lot of toxins, it's also blocked. And cell is becoming sicker, sicker and sicker. It's first rule of management of health. So that's why this first condition, person must follow by water balance. Water balance. And periodically clear organism from toxins, parasitic infections, viruses, bacteria, fungi, worms, parasite worms. So clear like room, like dress with clear, yes, like face. So each person have shower every day. It's right. So this first basement of good function of the cells. If cells are working perfectly, organs work better and organism feels much better. But it's not enough. It's only basement. If we compare this with building of the house, you know, first of all must be basement where we will build own building. If there is no basement, what will happen with building? It will be crash. Will be crash. So it's not strong. Not will be strong. So water balance is quantity of water and quality. Two parameters. Quality of water. It's so important. This moment, quantity and quality. I'll explain it later, a little bit later. And second one, it's clearing organism. Some programs which clear organism. Nowadays, there is dangerous ecology. You know, pollution, radiation, gases, yes, a lot of heavy metals, they make dirty our organism. That's why in a condition becomes dirty. I am a scientist, I am a doctor. I see a live blood of people. It's total crash. It's definitely because a lot of parasites, a lot of toxins, a lot of heavy metals. So people are so intoxicated. And many people drink and eat fast food. Fast food is dead food. It destroy our body and make huge intoxication. That's why people left health, left energy. They live less time of life. They decreasing reserve of life, decreasing reserve of energy. You know, I think you know many situations around you. And diseases becomes younger and younger. I am 46, and I remember my schoolmates. So there were few school boys and girls who have wearing glasses. Now many people wearing glasses. Something wrong with vision. Yes. Then about energy, about physical intellectual development. So all parameters decreasing. So I'm pediatrics. I know physiology, anatomy of children. I'm family doctor. I know what's going on now with families, father, mother, grandfather, grandmother. And first, what I see, it always intoxication. That's why this parameter, all toxins, all microbes, all parasites, they taking energy and reserve of life. That's why these people are spending a lot of energy for neutralization, for supporting of all parameters of the body, blood So blood system, respiratory system, so they are spending a lot of energy. And some people who start supporting this first rule of health management, they feel more energy, they feel good mood, they feel power. Why? Because all of this has left, disappeared, that's why. So this first rule, first condition, inner condition of organism must be, have been pure. Second condition, second rule of health management is cell eating. What does it mean? Cells are built from useful nutrition, amino acids, mineral, vitamins. So what we eat, it's not enough. What we eat and then through blood it coming to the cells and cells start eating. Do you remember this process on the cell level? So mineral, vitamins, if they come to the cell, cells are becoming building. That's why it's very important nutrition which will be material for building of the cells. They must be organic, natural, and enough quantity. Because if there is deficiency of minerals, for example, iodium, do you know iodium? Yes. It means hypofunction of thyroid gland. If deficiency of ferrum, iron, there is anemia. Yes, diseases of anemia. So deficiency of each useful nutrition leads to many, many problems with the health. That's why eating organic food must contain all nutrients for building of the cells. So, must be 28 amino acids. Some of them essentials, 7 of them. We can take them from only food. Then 15 main minerals. They called reserve of life. Calcium, magnesium, kalium, and another one. 12 vitamins and 7 enzymes, group enzymes. And 3 essential fatty acids. You know, omega-3, omega-6, omega-9. So all of this material to build cells. If something absent, will be problems with the health. So if person start supporting clear organism and eating food, organic food containing all useful nutritions, he or she prevent 1 million diseases and support high level of health and energy. And according this biological law, it's called reduplication, yes? Duplication. If we control inner condition and give all useful nutritions, after 3-5 years, organs new, healthy, strong, systems new, healthy, strong, and person is healthy, strong. But situations can be different. For example, there are can be acute situations, high temperature, warming, high arterial pressure. You have studied this. Then situations can be chronic. For example, this arterial hypertension. So, and a situation must be, for example, person feel good, but he or she want to be maintain high level of health through all his or her life. What to do? It's called prevention. So what to do to be healthy always, to be healthy always. So all these situations depend on two rules. Inner condition of the body, pure, and cells eating, useful nutritions, yes? That's why world scientists, doctors of medicine, have found the best programs of training, the best quality of water to support our organism in the best high level of the health. And of course, useful organic food. Now, I'll show for you one experiment, explain about what kind of water should we drink, how much, and some moments about these conditions. It will be principles of health management. Should I clear?
Yes.
So about first step for health management. So this is our organism, looks like aquarium. It consists of 70% of water. That's why our physical condition depends on 70% of water what we drink. First of all, quality. It's renal constanta. Renal constanta 30 milliliters for 1 kilo of body mass. For example, if body is 50 kilos, so how much water?
1.5 liter,
yes? If more. Many organs consist of water. Brain, 85%, blood, 95%. You know this information, yes? That's why water is building material. So without water will be deficiency. Less, and as a result, many symptoms. For example, tiredness. So I remember students who came to first class or para, and at the end of the third class, they will be like, how it's compared, old people, 100 old people, like this. I am dancing, talking, and they are sitting and sleeping and so tired, exhausted people. Do you know such people? Have you seen in your life? With less energy, so tired, like they feel for 100 years old. Then, water support 12 constants of the body. 12 constants. Please tell me 12 constants of the body. Temperature of the body, 36 degrees. Temperature, what else? Arterial pressure, level of bilirubin, level of cholesterol, level of, and so on. It's special class. If you have decided to divide your vision in anatomy, physiology, and medicine, you will know everything, because it's so important things, especially for people who have decided to help people in the health. Yes? Then, water have three main functions. Only water, it's special substance in our planet. No any drinks can be like water. No tea, not coffee, not juice. First function of the water, detoxicative function. Detoxication. Detoxicative function. What does it mean? If you drink high quality of water, correct water, it's clear toxins. So it means you are not intoxicated. You support level of your energy. You for everything, for studying, for working, for thinking, for movements.
And mineral drinks. Mineral water.
I am talking about aggressive ecology and main problems of human civilization. So it's dangerous ecology. That's why water is so important. And water protects us from radiation and intoxication. High quality of water. Second function of the water, transport. What does it mean? Do you remember this picture? Our cells can receive useful oxygen and useful nutrition only through water. Not tea, not coffee, not drinks, not juices, not any drinks, only water. Yes, by the way, all drinks, tea, coffee and so on, they take out our water inside the body. Deficiency of water, every cup and glass of these drinks. So these people destroy themselves, one cup for another cup. Why these people are so young? There is a reserve of life. It's like health, like card of money. Do you usually card?
No.
Cards, yes? For example, card $1 million. Is it good? $1 million, yes. Card have been given for you from the garden, yes? You can use as you want. So this some people spend this money through some years, 5, 10, 30. So it depends, yes? What does it mean? Drink coffee, drink Coca-Cola, eat fast food, and then one day, suddenly, they feel so bad. What's happened? They ask me, what's happened? I'm explaining. So you have like cards.
So health.
Yes? Some people spend money, so like, and health. Some people support and multiply health. So what is difference? Difference is some people have purpose of health. How, what to do to be always strong, young, bigger. And some people, I have $1 million and can spend every day. And then I remember one situation in ambulance. Relatives of one person, so sick person, they ask the head of hospital, doctor, can you say she or he will be alive or no? His answer was, it depends on reserve of his life. If there is reserve of energy, her or she will be okay. If there is no reserve, you can say goodbye. It's like this health, our health, it's like card. What to do to support and multiply your health? These two conditions, you remember. Drink water, how long, how many times? Some people, some students ask me, is it enough one day I drink water for all my life? It's anecdote, yes? Funny situation. How much do you breathe? One time per life, every day, many times, yes? If you stop breathing, what will happen with us? Immediate death. If we stop drinking, what will happen? In some years, a lot of problems with health, arterial pressure, stones in the kidneys, tiredness, depression, diabetes, and so on. Diseases have 1 million names. They are and even in pathological chain, because first reason, deficiency of water. When person starts drinking water, all these problems disappear slowly, day by day, month by month, they has disappeared. And some people told me it's medicine. It's not medicine. It's anatomy, physiology. So main biological rules of the body. So, and as you remember, long living people, main secret of this long living people, there are 3 or 4 places in our planet. Our planet, Europe, Asia, yes. In North America, South America, Africa, and Australia. So there are three or four places where people live long life. 100 years, 120 years, 140 years, 150 years. What is main secret? Water, what they drink every day. So that's why Guinness Book has recorded result which is during more than 50 years number one. It's one place in our planet where numerous long living people, numerous, their secret is only water, what they drink. So, and the third function, I'll explain a bit later, the third function is energy. Energy. High quality of water gives energy. What does it mean? I made one experiment. Some people on the first para students sitting and look so tired. Like this, like that. So I propose them to drink glass of water. Is it simple? What can you say? It's simple. What is secret? I mean, what is secret? Only quality of water. They drank of glass, and after 5 or 10 minutes or 15, they told me, Mr. Alexander, I feel much better, I feel fresh, I feel energy. What is this? I said, it's so high quality of water which support clear toxins. If toxins has disappeared, more energy. And support oxygen. Oxygen depends in our blood only from water. If water has main characteristics, we have enough oxygen. You know, oxygen first rule of our life. If less oxygen, less energy. If less oxygen, so minimum oxygen is death. That's why only water support high level of the oxygen. Only water. And these three functions belongs only to high quality of water. It's this water of three regions of our planet where people live so long time. So, and now I'll show for you one experiment with water. So, Guinness Book discovered water of these people. It's water is filtrated, water which like rain coming, yes? Filtrated through ground, this island. And scientists has taken one piece of this ground. Ground has been formed during thousand million years from relict coral sand. Relict coral sand. And Japanese scientists take these pieces of coral and put in paper packets. Like you know tea with packets, yes. It looks like this. It's photo of this elite coral. It's called coral sango. So thank you very much. It looks like this. You take one sachet of this and put in the water. After a few seconds, water becomes like in those islands. And people start drinking and feel taste much better. And I'd like to show for you one experiment. It's so easy to repeat. I take one iodium. It looks like, for example, toxins in the water. Some toxins are invisible. Do you know chlorine? Chlorine. Yeah? It will be visible and put in one glass. For example, it will be all heavy metals, all toxins. And imagine for yourself, this is body of human beings which have a lot of toxins. Toxins, parasites, heavy metals, yes? So intoxicated. And when person start drinking coral, I'll show for you еще один стакан. If person starts drinking water is improved by coral, so inner liquids becomes better, pure, and pure. most scientists haven't explained all characteristics of this product made by nature. It's called the eighth miracle of our planet. Do you know miracles of our planet? For example, okay, for example, believe me, if I take one glass more and just start drinking water like this, also the same result. It's finished. Glasses are finished. So, there are 100 institutes of water in Europe, in Japan, in different continents. And most famous scientists still are studying characteristics of water. Water is a life being. They have discovered it from this stuff. That's why where you are located, in Ukraine, in India, in Europe, you can improve any water by only this sachet with coral. If person's drinking every day, long time, because it's impossible to clear our organism from one glass. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
So how many liters of water of the body? 50 liters, 40 liters. So it's like task in physics and mathematics. How many time should we need to change of our water aquarium? How many time? I can answer for you. 3 months to change lymph and blood, not one day, not one glass. So it's like process of changing. So this water improve memory, vision, immune system. I can many advantages explain for you. I am specialist in water because my scientific dissertation, role of water for the health. I know basic things on the cell level. My colleagues are living in Novosibirsk, in Prague, in New York, in any big cities, has proved the same that me. So it's true. It's like, I think, must be Nobel Prize for this. So it's about water. What do you think? Do people in our planet need such product to improve quantity of water? What can you say? Do they need?
Yes, need.
Okay, what about you and your families? Would you like to drink such water? You are located in Odessa. Your parents or relatives located in India, yes?
Yes.
But it's impossible, technology, high technology, to have such product in any country of the world nowadays. Will be there were some countries, Ukraine, Russia, Kazakhstan, so on. Now, from this year, all countries of our planet, all, and each person in our planet who wants to be helped, who wants to recover, who wants to have good functions of vision, immune system, skin, intestine, they start drinking. So how many people drinking such water? It's about 20 million people. Now planet, nowadays. It's about during 18 years. So first person, 2, 3, 10, 20, 100. Why so many people drink such water? What can you say?
Having many problems, health problems.
Because yes, they are have been looking way for health. Or sick, or not sick, or they just support. And why do they continue drinking this water? Absolutely correct answer. Because they have results. More and more. If you ask my students who have known me many years, all of you, Russian speaking, English speaking, they told me one phrase during first meeting. Mr. Alexander, you are becoming younger, active, and active. Today is special day for me, day of my birthday. What a lot of people from different countries. In one student, I remember, Tatiana, she said, you are always young, teacher which is always young. Do you understand? Secret. Of course, it's positive thinking. Of course, it's movement. But only water can make in a pure condition of blood, of lymph, of everything. Eyeball consists of 95% of water. Not glasses with help for vision. Water, first of all. Then, toxins, parasites must be clean. Because if infection is present in the body, no any remedy, no any medical medicament can help. Believe me, in my practical practice. Then, you remember vision. Why I'm talking about vision? Because I see wearing glasses.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Five. Among 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Among 7 students. My guests, yes? For eyeball, you know, we need vitamin A, yes? Essential amino acid, and so on. It's like table of good food, organic food. Not aspirin, not analgin, yes? About water, do you understand? There are some scientific experiments I haven't show. I will not show because it's future classes. But they are so exciting, so interesting, believe me. Then, in a condition, we need to clear, like we take what this for
sweeping.
Sweeping, yes, for ceiling and
roof.
Floor.
Yes, we need some plants to clear the liver, the intestine, the kidneys, not medicaments. They have been discovered by scientists which know plants very well. They are so famous. For example, Canadian doctor Albert Zer. He has discovered unique plants, do you understand me? Which clear so nice organism and make combination of plants called Colovada, which clear all organs. After 2 weeks, person feel like newborn child. Big energy, good skin, good figure, and more active. All relatives of family can't recognize him or her because he or she has changed so much. In good way, of course, not worse. In good way. And all of them ask, what's going on, what have you done? Yes, it's like plants and water. So, it's about, first condition, clear organism, water and programs for cleaning. And finally, organs can be built only if you eat, what is second condition, only useful organic food. Useful organic food. Not McDonald's, not what's names? Many names, yes. Shawarma, Pawarma, Hawarma, doesn't matter. So if you eat, it's so tasty food. For example, там есть батончик или в этом сумке, там где была камера. Like bars. So не куртка, а белый пакет. Bars or cocktails. I haven't prepared for you because it's a surprise for the next classes. For example, protein bars. So delicious, so tasty, believe me. About 20 or 30 kinds. For children, for adults, or much sweeter, or much another taste. So, so organic without conservants and so give many nutrients. Or cocktails, or another product. So, if you start eating this food, organic, so after, for example, some organs reduplicated mucous membrane of stomach in 3 days. Liver after 1.5-2 years. Kidneys. So it depends on organs. You eat, and organs become healthy and stronger. These moments, what I have just explained about human beings, It's first of all psychology. Person has decided to be healthy or not to be healthy, to be or not to be, yes? Mm-hmm. So, and start doing. So, if you know information and don't do nothing, zero result, yes? If you know and do, it's practice. You have results and believe yourself. Yes, that's true. How to check true or not true? What should we do? To do steps. Yes, to do steps. You are lucky people because you have decided and have come today. It means you have all potential to know all this and to have amazing results. And carry these practical skills, information for all your families, for all your friends in all continents. So, today was have been basic introduction. What is this? So, and I'm happy that I could explain for you, give this unique information. I'm as ex-teacher can tell you this information you can receive only here. In any universities it's absent. Why? It doesn't matter. But you are lucky because you have entrance for this. So, if you have questions, I can answer. You can ask me any questions if you have. By the way, your future profession is profession of doctor. So you understand, if there is no water, if there is intoxication and deficiency of nutrition, result of treatment will be so small for some period of time. If you compare everything we need, yes, ambulance, medicaments, any service, but it's basement of life, basement of life. And you are people who can use it and carry for all people what you in contact will be in contact. And finally, I wish you make purpose of your health. For example, as I remember me as student, all students have dream to have perfect memory. Am I right?
Yes.
To spend less time for studying. Yes. Am I right? And for example, if you are interested in this purpose of health, next class we can talk about memory. I will explain structure of the brain, cortical centers. By the way, nervous system is my favorite subject. Many specimens in anatomical holes made by my students, because it's unknown organ. All organs have been discovered. Only brain is unknown organ because it's box of Pandora. Pandora's box.
Yeah.
Nobody knows what will happen if all brain, yes, will be open. So, and we can talk about memory. Can be one simple step to improve memory. Can be like complex, brilliant, amazing memory. It depends on your desire. Only your desire will lead you to that's your dream come true. Only your desire, not mine. So if you are interested in this, any topics we can talk, and you will have results so quickly, few days, 1 week, 2 weeks. I can give you example. Some people have been treated 5, 10, 20, 30, 50 years, and all life zero results. Spent a lot of money for one hospital to another hospital, Europe, Ukraine, America, zero results. They spent time, they spent life, they spent money, they are looking for. You are magicians with support them and help them to have results. You are. And I can teach you how to do steps. Studying is so simple. So simple. Simple words. Simple mechanism. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
It's not long lecture like today in pathophysiology. Tumor. What was the topic I remember?
Neoplasm.
This 1 million chains of pathological. This, oh, like this brain. Yes. Here, two conditions. Clear body and good food with all nutrition. Yes, clear body depends on, you remember, yes, water and problems. That's all. What is simple, that those things are genius. Genius, do you understand? Everything what is simple is genius. Do you remember this phrase? If everything what is so heavy, what is so long,
complicated,
it's false. What is easier to remember? Simple things or complicated things?
Simple things.
But if you do these steps, you will remember, believe me, all complicated things so easily. And teachers will be in shock that you are like aliens in the medical university have changed for one day, yes, or for 1 week. So our first class are finishing. It's at first time in Ukraine. You are first people who have received this information. So you are history. Of international course, yes. You can congratulate yourself. My friends have prepared for you videos about this unique water. It's about scientists and Guinness Book. And it's about 10 minutes. 10 minutes and 1 or 2 minutes about one thing else.